Final, Mr. Castleton's pulling harder. Leads by 12 metres of Miri. They're 25 metres clear of my lady Posh and I'm chilled. The Tarkine has made up a terrific amount of ground in fifth. Then Gluteus Major, long gap in the field to Brevillian, Confused Superstar, Southport Sea, and Orlando's Dream, second quarter 30. The half in 62.6. Mr. Castleton in front, undefeated from three starts. He leads by 12 metres of Miri in second. One start, one win. The two undefeated trotters well clear of my lady Posh. Then I'm chilled. The Tarkine's done an enormous job to get so close. Then Gluteus Major and a long gap to the others, headed by Brevillian out of the back straight. 400 metres left to Traveller. And the leader, Mr. Castleton, 31-1 down the back straight. He leads by 8 metres over Miri in second. My lady Posh a distant third with I'm chilled. And the Tarkine well back into the straight. Mr. Castleton only has to trot to take out the Tatlow Stakes. He leads by 15 metres. A Miri second. A gap then to my lady Posh and I'm chilled. But Mr. Castleton in front. He's well clear, Mr. Castleton. Four starts, four wins. Gives Ellen Tormey her biggest success to date. And Mr. Castleton bolts in. A Miri second. My lady Posh third. Then I'm chilled. A gap the Tarkine. Gluteus Major. Next one was Brevillian. Then Confused Superstar. Well, he led early, but he galloped 30 metres after the.